All right, family, get on the supporting Mary Dad's Supporting Mary Lee. Today is December, Tricky Tuesday, the 29th, 2020 in my city, Chicago. So it says right here. That's what it say right there. But it could be very well 2019. Now, gas is high as fuck. This used to be a Shell's gas station. You understand what I'm saying? It still got goddamn remnants of it. But you see, my birthday, 525. I knew this girl named Ruby. But that's a Zubies. See, all they do is take a letter off his shit. Real fucking talk. You understand? And I called her and shit. Now, that was the only book that I couldn't get to. My book, Rhymes, Poems, and Metaphors, Plus One Song. Yeah, that was the only book I couldn't get to. It was in my car. And the police, yeah, got that book. Home run, motherfucker. That's a 1947 coming from behind. 1974. Now, Ruby, she goddamn it. She had an Apple computer. This ain't thankful. We appreciate your business. You see my birthday right here? Don't shit on me and say it's ready. I just called you, man. There you go, you see? 525. I can't even sugarcoat it. See, 525? Yeah, now me and Ruby, we had an entanglement. That's what they call it nowadays. You gotta excuse me. I might be a little hoe if you think about it, but I guess I was a sucker for a pretty face and vulnerable back then, this shit, real fucking tough. Now, they didn't give me no receipt that said Zubies. They gave me a sales receipt, and this gas is high as fuck, nigga. This gas is high. I got fucking license, but I can't even fucking buy a car, let her know some gas and shit. So what they doing, they trying to, you understand what I'm saying? Put me out the game. You understand what I'm saying? That's what they're trying to do. What happened to all that AA money? That's all. Look at that. $53. Come on, man. Who paying for all this? I ain't get shit. I remember, goddamn it, when I was homeless, Ruby, you know, from AA, Greenleaf and Clark, Rogers Park Island Club. She was a floater. You understand what I'm saying? As far as meetings are concerned and stuff like that. And, you know, we used to hang out a lot, you understand what I'm saying? But when I was homeless, you know, she paid for a hotel fare for me or whatever. I thought that was kind of weird. Gave me some food. I guess she think I'm gonna be a hoe and only want some food and shit. I'm like, come on now. You should know me better by now. You understand what I'm saying? I'm everywhere. You see? You see Lee, L-E-E? Or I could be a black Jew. You understand what I'm saying? Now, Ruby, she was a struggling model or, you know, whatever. But what do it take to be number one? See my ex-girlfriend, birthday right here, 429, LaWanda Joy Jacob. What do it take to be number one? Right there, huh? You know, I ain't gonna lie. I love ladies. I am a lady. The guys don't want them. You know what I'm saying? And I see why. They are trouble. And they expensive. You understand what I'm saying? Ty Dolla Sign said, I think these hoes, I mean, bitches, or all of them, trying to set me up. You know what I'm saying? I ain't paranoid. I'm for real. You know, call it what you want. You know, at the end of the day, I don't drink drugs, smoke, or fornicate. You understand what I'm saying? I don't eat meat. And my New Year's resolution gonna be pay less, care less. You understand what I'm saying? Real talk. Now, I know they still going to meetings. I know they are. I know they still going to meetings. And I know they balling out of control. And this might as well have been a lesson or whatever. But listen to Eminem song, Cleaning Out My Closet. You understand what I'm saying? And he say 1973. But if you Google, he said he was born in 1972. Now, I know everybody wanna come up, but it's too much money for me to be walking and talking to a goddamn, you know, video. Now, I'm finna slow this shit down because I'm not finna chase y'all. That's not what I'm about. That's not what I'm about. I'm about that real motherfucking shit. Now, I know y'all older cougars or whatever the case, even guys like younger people and all that. I already know. And I know most people in AA was the police, because that's why everywhere I go, the police follow me. 15607. You understand what I'm saying? Even the police want to be me. They can't figure out how I could do them better than them. You understand what I'm saying? It's because I know who I am. You understand what I'm saying? I'm a winner. I'm not lazy. And I ain't no hoe. And you ain't gonna treat me like one. And I ain't no crackhead. And you ain't gonna treat me like one. I ain't no thot. And you ain't treat me like one. You understand what I'm saying? I try to be respectful. But at the end of the day, come on now. You understand what I'm saying? Y'all still sober, because my city look like shit. You understand? Now, if you ain't gay, don't play. Simple as that. You understand what I'm saying? Because I can't be your boyfriend. Don't want to be your husband. Don't want to be your girlfriend. I just want to be me. Marilyn Dash, Tuna Mary Lee. You got a new supporter and originator of rap. Now, I know y'all know who I was and knew who I was before I went, you know, into AA. But it's a new day now. These motherfuckers is doing me now in my city, and I'm paying fucking taxes. Now, look at this motherfucker. He got a whole spread. Now, back in the day when I used to sell general merchandise, this real talk right now. You understand what I'm saying? The police just kept getting on my fucking nerves, man. I mean, my shit was not as long as this motherfucker's right here. Let me show you. Let me show you. See, everybody want to buy beauty supplies, look beautiful, but the city look like shit. God damn. Come on now. Yeah. Now, this guy got a whole spread. I've never had a spread this large on the outside. You understand what I'm saying? I've been selling general merchandise since forever. And all they wanted was my spot. And I'm like, you know, he must be making some money because he's always out here. See? And it's purple. The color purple goes a long way. Oprah, you might want to congratulate me. They said to just do it. What's your name, sir? Eat some shine today, huh? Yeah. That damn Chinaman. He don't want to want me to know. But look, big spread. Big spread. You understand what I'm saying? I've never had my spot this damn big. Never this big. Look at these motherfuckers. Hold on. Look at you. It's all about the game and nothing else. You come out here, you better watch yourself. Because you can wear what you want, even blue or red, but cross the wrong sisters and end up dead. Uh-huh. Look at that motherfucker flying. I ain't never been to a goddamn basketball game. For real. But I done sold more bullshit than the law allowed. Look at motherfucker goddamn Tupac. You understand what I'm saying? Look at Biggie counting that money. Look at him, my money. You understand what I'm saying? Now, how in the hell I get railroaded May 31st, 2008 for tinted windows, and, you know, I'm paying taxes now. Look at it. They want to be hustlers and shit. They want to be. Look at Barack. If it wasn't for me, he would have never got in the White House. I mean, let's just tell the truth. Now, if I was fucking, goddamn it, discriminating against, goddamn it. Oh, look at this. I can't breathe, man. He died on my birthday, 5/25, supposedly. But look at the lipstick. You see the lipstick? Uh-huh. I took that as a direct hit. You understand what I'm saying? Real talk. On my birthday, he's wearing lipstick, though. When have guys started wearing lipstick? Oh, look at that. May 25th. This is my birthday. This is the same one I had in my first ever YouTube video, Mary Mac versus the Fat Black Oprah Winfrey. See, don't shit on me and say it's raining. Now, if all you wanted was the streets, motherfucker, all you had to do was ask. I tried to give it to him. Look at it. Uh-huh. Knock your motherfucking ass out. Class of the Titans. Look at these motherfuckers. You see the O? Oh, say, can you see? You understand what I'm saying? They be hating on real motherfuckers. They said Oprah just sold her goddamn own studio or whatever for pennies on a dollar or whatever and stuff. Yeah, they trying to bring a Godfather 2 out and shit. It's like, goddamn, motherfuckers smoke Godfathers. on crack pipes and shit, trying to get over that shit. It was my godfather, you understand what I'm saying, that molested me when I was trying to learn how to play a fucking goddamn piano and shit. You understand what I'm saying? Can't get rid of these motherfuckers. Real fucking tough. So that's my story. I'm sticking with it. You understand what I'm saying? Y'all support the motherfuckers if you want. I'm not hating. I'm just saying. I don't got time to play with motherfuckers and shit. I try to get the streets to you motherfuckers, and all you wanted to do is try to clown me and shit over tinted windows. You like seeing me walk, motherfucker? I better get my T-top, drop-top Cadillac truck. That's what I better get. Real fucking talk, because you'll never get these streets. I am the queen of the fucking streets, and goddamn it, next year is a whole different fucking ball game, nigga. Real motherfucking talk. A whole different ball game. I know you thought I was going to be fucking selling my ass and all that bullshit, sucking dick, doing wrong, but I'm not. I'm still sober. I'm still, goddamn it, putting that fucking work in. I'm just doing it my way this time. See, tinted windows, ain't got nothing to do with it. Police just rolled by, ain't get this nigga no ticket. He ain't got no fucking front license plate or nothing. You understand what I'm saying? Real talk. Y'all like playing games? You like playing Russian roulette with your fucking life? Huh? Huh? I'm just saying. Don't come to me, goddamn it, when shit hit the fan. You jealous ass motherfuckers. All right, family, get on Newsport of Mary Dash between Mary Lee. Real motherfucker Mary McAmira, step your game up, because you know I ain't lying. These niggas just one of my goddamn, you know, clientele. That's it. And with that, choice is yours. Peace.